Game.
Monster?
Oh, come on, remember what I said.
There are no such things as monsters.
There aren't any such things as monsters.
Not in the daytime, anyway.
I'm the Sharp Cereal Professor. Sharp cereals. Twinkles, Cocoa Bears, Brand 16.
My daddy invented
and
that.
Red Raspberry
Zinger. He made them all up.
Are the best tasting cereals in
the
America.
The professor.
And they're good for you. No, nothing wrong here.
Dick?
Come on, Twiggle. Come on, boy. Come on, Twiggle.
Go on, that dog. You know that dog.
Don't worry about it, ma'am. Twiggle won't hurt him. He likes kids.
Gently. Cujo. His name's Cujo.
Cujo? Mm-hmm. Help you, Cujo.
Hey, boy.
What kind of dog is he?
St. Bernard.
He's a great dog.
Yeah, he's a pretty smart one, too.
They've recalled the whole goddamn cereal.
There's no harm done, is there?
No harm done. Donna, that guy comes into America's living room and he says to kids, he says, trust me.
As I understand.
No, I don't think you do. You see, we created that guy, Roger and me. He's our brainchild.
I understand.
And these kids, they go out and they buy the cereal. All the Sharp cereals. All of them. Brand 16, all grain, Cocoa Bears, Twinkles. And now, kids all over the country are peeing and puking red dye and scaring the hell out of their parents, and we told them to buy it. The Sharp Professor is us. That's our ass, Roger's in mine.
Well, then nobody got hurt, right? What we're talking about here is a lot of scared people.
We're calling the whole goddamn cereal. We're having a special board meeting next week, okay?
Special board meeting?
To reassess the position, read the professor.
Sure, we can be there.
Right.
Right. Special board meeting? Sure, we can be there. Right. Right.
Now, God, I'll be back before you know it. Now, give me a kiss. Come on. I forgot to take the pinot in the cambers.
I'll take care of it.
Everything in this car is broken.
Damn this car. You poor hard push. No, I can't get it.
Pull. everything.
Okay, look, we're gonna open this door just a little crack, okay? And you pee right outside here. God, get me out of here. Please get me out.
Thank you.